See, it's gonna work. See, yeah, I knew, yeah. All right, hi, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jacob Page. I'm the band director here at Colerain High School. Thanks for joining us tonight. Up first for you, we've got some tunes from our jazz band. You're gonna hear a little bit of everybody tonight, so we've been spending some time in our first quarter here working on improvised solos, so you're gonna hear a little bit of soloing from everybody in our first tune tonight, Billy's Bounce. Improving over the next upcoming year. So hopefully you'll join us at our next concert and so on and so forth and hear a little bit more from that every single time. We're gonna move on. Our next tune is in the Dorian mode, which is a kind of scale. It's called Dig in the Dorian, so it's got some fun stuff in there. We're gonna feature Clinton Hart on alto saxophone and Brandon Griffith on trumpet. Thank you. thanks very much. Our last tune with Jazz Band for you tonight is a funk tune by Trombone Shorty called Buck Jump. We'll feature Faith Harris on trombone for us tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was our percussion ensemble. Lots of freshman, sophomore friends in there, all playing percussion instruments. It's a class that meets once a day, every day. So it's a really fun time. We get to do some band stuff, like typical band things. And then we also get to some time to do some percussion-specific things for those friends as well. So really interesting to do that just a little bit differently than everything else. Our next group performing for you is our concert band. So we've got our concert band friends, our freshman band friends, and then you'll see some of those percussion ensemble friends out here as well. We've got two tunes for you tonight. It's been a lovely and fabulous time working with these human beings. They've grown so much in our very, very short time together. So without any further ado, our first piece for you is The Yellow Moon. Thank you very much. Again, it's been an absolute pleasure to work with these young ladies and gentlemen and get them going at the high school level and doing all the fun things that we get to do in high school rather than middle school band and all of those kind of things. Just some awesome musicians in there and some kids that really want to come every single day and make some awesome music. So I can't thank them enough for their super hard work, really dedicated, lots of friends really, really trying hard. So they're doing fantastic. Make sure you come hear them in December. They're going to be even better, I promise. Don't look at me like that, I promise. Anyway, we're gonna end with a really awesome piece called Cyclone. It's gonna start a little slow, but then it gets really fast and it's really fun by the end. So we hope you enjoy. Thank you again. Behind me is the Colerain High School Institute. These students auditioned this past spring to be in this ensemble, part of the select group. We've got our first piece for you tonight. It's called Jovian Farewell, making reference to Jupiter. So it actually has, if you're a music buff, it's got music from the actual movements, pulse movements of Jupiter, which is a symphony orchestra piece. You'll probably recognize it in the middle there. It's really cool, kind of mixed in with the rest of the band piece. So it's a really fun piece, especially for us music fans. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Again, the inner music nerd in me just loves that piece. It's just such a cool rendition of that original tune. Our next piece for you tonight is called Goddess of Fire. It is very intense, as the name suggests. There's some beautiful moments. There's some very harsh and different moments. It's a long ride, but we really hope you enjoy it. These students have been working like crazy to get this one ready. It is definitely not something easy, definitely not something that standard high school bands are playing around here. So we're really excited to push ourselves a little bit more and go that extra mile for you tonight. Thank you again for being here, and this is Goddess of Fire. Thank you. wonderful evening. In our program tonight, there's a couple other dates for our concerts coming up in December, in March, and in May. We hope we can see you in as many of those as possible. Thank you for supporting music and making sure these kids are continuing to support music. We'll see you in the next time. Thanks so much.